All of the U.S. Army's Chinook helicopters are grounded this morning, the Army ordering them not to fly because of fuel leaks caused a small number of engine fires in some aircraft. Reuters reporting that the Army operates about 400 Chinooks, and they're usually used as transport vehicles. The Army says that the helicopters will stay grounded until that problem is fixed. Thankfully, nobody was injured in that engine issue.
All right.